That's C, or if you prefer, really it's C.
A university lecture is less about transfer of information than you might have imagined. Your task in a large lecture is to engage yourself.
Are you going clockwise or counterclockwise?
Process and think and make sense. You could go into a passive mode and sort of imagine yourself watching the TV and writing down information. That's not what you want to do, it's not productive. What you want to do is to become actively engaged. Every student has their own strategy for taking notes. For me, when I was a student, note-taking was very important. It was a way for me to stay focused on what was happening and to review it later. I certainly wasn't trying to transcribe the lecture. You can also work with other students in the class and share your notes. University is totally different from high school. And you're here for yourself now, not for anybody else. You've got 4 years, give or take, to accumulate a tremendous amount of ideas, insights, skills, abilities, so that you can move on, be productive, and do what you want to do with your life. These lectures are a kind of a formal setting, and you make them what you need them to be for yourself.